Back at 7:49 with the story of friendship amid all the troubling news that's out there. A friendship that has lasted the test of time.
Yeah, and we have the pictures to prove it. It all started with this photo of five teenagers at a cabin at California's Kapko Lake back in 1982. They made a pact to take the exact same shot every 5 years, and as you can see, they have kept that promise. So here is John Wardlaw, Mark Roemer, Dallas Burney, John Maloney, and John Dixon. Guys, good morning to you.
Good morning.
How does it feel to be an internet sensation? Are you surprised at the reaction this has had, John?
I think we're just a bit stunned. It's a bit surreal.
Back in 1982, when you took the first picture, you had no intention of creating a tradition, right?
No, not at all.
And so when you look back at that very first picture, five high school friends, what do you guys think when you see it?
Oh my God, that's a dorky picture.
I see you guys dropped the shirtless thing in the early 90s.
That's a must.
Yes.
I get older.
I mentioned five friends, so take me back to high school. What group were you in? Were you the jocks? Were you the cool kids? Were you what were you?
The nerds.
You were the nerds?
The nerds.
Well, pretty much do our own thing kind of guys, really.
Yeah.
We made movies.
Computer geeks.
Super 8 movies on weekends.
Yeah, so we just kind of did our own thing. Made movies. Programmed on the first PCs that were out there.
Computers had just started coming out. Just normal high school students, really.
And Wedge, can I call you Wedge?
You may. Okay. Yeah.
You were kind of the keeper of this tradition, right? You're the one who gets all these guys together every 5 years, make sure it happens.
Mm-hmm. I mean, John took the very first one, JD took the first one, and 5 years later when we were all there, I said, hey, we're all here again, let's take this photo again, and we kind of started the five-year tradition.
So as you look at the passage of time as seen through these photos, who's changed the most?
Mark.
Guilty. Yeah, who's the most like they were in that first picture back in 1982?
People say in Dallas.
I've Why Dallas?
Like Dallas. A lot of gray hair on it.
No gray hair.
Still has his hair.
I still have my hair. Just, I don't know, I've looked exactly the same since I was a child.
It's interesting because it tells the story of friendship. And, of course, you have changed, not just physically, but you've changed inside, too. And I'm sure there have been disagreements over the years. Mm-hmm. But somehow you've risen above it, Dal?
Well, I mean, it's like any group of people. When you're really close and you go through life, I mean, you know, your kind of interests change and that sort of thing. So sometimes we get irritated with each other, especially that first year. We spent like a month in at that cabin fishing and doing all sorts of stuff. And then, you know, we got on each other's nerves. So nobody talked to each other for like half an hour, which really was like 2 months or 3 months afterwards.
I think it's emotional to look at. When's the next one supposed to be taken?
2017.
2017. Raise your hand if you'll be there.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. You were a little slow there. If you were there.
Raise a jar if you'll be there.
Today's show curse. Well, it's over.
Yeah. Guys, thanks so much. Okay. Great
Thank
to see the picture.
Us.